pushing, you're pushing, I'm pulling away from you. I give and I give and I give and you take, giving you take. Young love, see you want me, see you want me.
This video starts, shout out to Division for getting first comment, and if you guys want to be featured in my next video, be the first one to comment on this one. Okay guys, so basically the reason we did not do tryouts is because Epic is all like, I don't know, it's not letting a bunch of people log in, like pros to like qualifier, like it wasn't like, you guys need to see Epic's tweet and Cloaksy's reply. But guys, so basically, when Epic actually lets people log in, because a lot of people aren't being able to log in, including myself. When they actually let people log in, we will be doing tryouts. But guys, so we're going to most likely be doing tryouts at 5 p.m. Eastern time today or whenever Epic fixes their game. So basically, as soon as the game gets fixed, I will make a little tiny 10-second video saying we're going to be streaming tryouts in a minute or 10 minutes or something like that. So just stay tuned, just keep notifications on, because sometime today, hopefully if they fix it by today, Epic's gonna fix their game hopefully, and we're gonna be doing tryouts. So just keep those notifications on, so whenever we randomly, it could be randomly in the day, say we're gonna do tryouts, you guys can join in. I'm sorry, but Epic literally is doing this, and we had a nice date set, literally the date, we had August 31st, we had the time, we had everything set. Literally, so yeah. And if it's not fixed by today, we're basically gonna wait on Monday Labor Day, and we're gonna do it at about 1 p.m. again. So if Epic did not fix their game today, expect tryouts to be on Monday at 1 p.m. Eastern time. Sorry about the inconvenience, sorry about all this and the confusion. Yeah, you guys did not miss tryouts, the little stream was not tryouts, so yeah. Alright, bye guys.
I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now and I need you in my life. I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now.